This building's going to pass away. If God delay is coming, this building, 100 years from now, this building probably won't be here. But the church will be here. Yeah. Whether you, somebody be, will be here representing the church.
Amen.
You'll have a witness.
Amen.
Come on. Take heed, therefore, unto yourself and to all the flock over which the Holy Ghost has made you overseers, to feed the church of God, which he purchased with his own blood. He didn't pay what you with you with no silver and gold. He shed his own blood.
Wow. Yeah. Thank you, Jesus.
Somebody ought to say, thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, God. Thank you, Jesus.
But take it personal. He did it for you.
Yeah. Yes. Yes. Amen.
Oh, so he did it for me.
He did it for me.
Make it personal. Yeah. He shed his own blood for the purchase of you. Amen. Amen. He wrote that the redemption of sinful man and woman depends on the propitiation Jesus made when he shed his blood.
Yes.
Amen.
Real quick, Romans chapter 3, verse 25. Romans chapter 3, verse 25. Amen. Romans chapter 3, verse 25. Romans chapter 3, verse 25. Y'all see this?